Hi, my name's Grant Jones. I'm 24, firefighter from Essex. I first started seeing Dan for nutrition advice just about a year ago after I picked up an interest in lifting weights and training. I first started seeing Dan because I was eating sort of two or three big bulky meals a day, not really knowing exactly what to eat, and I was buying and taking supplements from online, which at the time, reading up, they seemed alright, but in hindsight they weren't. Dan looked through all this for me. He then changed my eating so that I was eating 5-6 times a day, smaller meals, but with a good balance of protein, fats and carbs, things like that. And then looked through the supplements I was taking as well. Realised some of them weren't beneficial for me, for my age or for my goals. And he then worked out which would be best for me. So it ended up that I wasn't wasting money or actually wasting time. After a couple of months and seeing a bit of significant change, I then started seeing Dan for personal training advice. To start with, we worked on reducing the weight and working on the technique and the form, which was a big thing to start with. And as over the couple of months progressed, the weight naturally came back whilst maintaining that good form, which is something that I lacked doing it on my own, trying to just lift as heavy as I could. Again, I saw the notable changes. I then decided that I wanted to compete this November for the first time. Since March, Dan's been with me every step of the way with regards to my nutrition, training plans, constant checks and weigh-ins and things like that. So Dan's been there doing every bit and piece for me, as much support and motivation as possible, which, to be honest with you, most of it I couldn't have done without his help. So much thanks to Dan for everything he's done for me over the last couple of years. And hopefully he'll be able to do and help and support as many others as he has for me. So cheers, Dan, and good luck.